So tonight we're going to try out something new. Da Nang is kicking off their summer initiative with a street food market thing tonight. Let's go check it out. Wow, so it turns out it's a night market and it's really small, but it is jam-packed full of awesomeness. You can buy anything here from deep fried eggs to Belgian waffles to frogs and beer, of course. So I got some deep fried eggs. I'm going to tuck into that and see what it's like.
At least where we're from. I don't know if you can see him here, but this frog looks like he was trying to run away while they were cooking it. But let's give it a go and see how it tastes. Yummy.
I got $1 million.
It's just
not $1 million.
It's butter pan fried. So really, really yummy.
Yeah.
It was only 30,000 dong. I might need a few of them for one to fill me up.
Next year, yeah. Next year.
It's family's fault, not bad. Favorites and a heap of places we've never even heard of here in Da Nang, so loving it. you're in town, get on down there, get some cheap food, delicious food, make the most of it.